In the 1970s, they came up with the limits to growth. Essentially, the Earth is a small fixed pie. We're going to have to decide who gets a piece of this pie and who will be eliminated from the gene pool, tied in with eugenics. Impending crisis is predicted over and over and over and over again for centuries now, and never quite comes, but it's always just around the corner. There are so many people who are absolutely convinced that we are facing this profound overpopulation problem. It turns out that human fertility is decreasing at an alarming rate. Just this past month, talking about the end of human fertility by the 2045, according to some scientists, of these endocrine disrupting chemicals, plastics. Brings us to the limits to growth in 1970s. This document about how, oh, there are limits to growth, finite amount of resources, and we're running out. You know, we're going to have to find a way to contain the human population. What does that have to do with the World Economic Forum and the Great Reset? Well, as it turns out, at the World Economic Forum, one of its very, very early meetings, central keynote speech was delivered by the person who was heading the Club of Rome at that time, talking essentially about the limits to growth, etc. This was organized by this shadowy Klaus Schwab, but he started this organization in the 1970s that became known as the World Economic Forum, organization through which all of these world leaders and economists and business leaders, of course, gather in Davos every year, but now they're launching something called the Great Reset, and Prince Charles and John Kerry and all these other people are telling us that we've hit the Great Reset button and there's no going back and humanity is shifting forever. And then you start reading what Klaus Schwab writing about transhumanism and we're all going to be transformed and taking brain chips, and like actually read his actual writings on this. We are facing the ultimate convergence of our biological and technological and digital identities, and we're going to essentially be uploading our consciousness to the cloud in the future. Just insanity. But this is what is being openly talked about now in the context of this Great Reset that's, we're being told we're changing the social contract, which I don't remember ever signing, but the World Economic Forum, which has appointed itself leaders, that is being stewarded by people like the Club of Rome, talking about the limits to growth and the need to curtail the human population. But don't worry your head about that. They love you, and that's why they're giving you the experimental gene therapy.